This is actually a very rare occurrence in the Commonwealth. Things that have been lost, particularly during the Civil War, are generally thought to have been destroyed. Every once in a while, we will get an event where something will reappear. I mentioned earlier in my presentation that in 1903, the New York State Library discovered a Stafford County order book dated 1664 to 1669 in its collection and returned it to the Circuit Court Clerk's offices here. More recently, in 2002, the Library of Virginia was monitoring some online auctions and noticed some Prince William County papers that had been showing up. And we started acquiring those, and as we started looking at them closely, realized that there were page numbers on all those documents. And long story short, what somebody was doing was they had taken the volume out of the courthouse. It was an order book, 1778 to 1784, and they were taking each page, cutting it out, and selling it individually. So when we made that connection and discovered that the order book was in this person's possession, we were able to obtain the whole order book and return it and then replace all the pages that had been taken out of that. That effort is ongoing. We have about 20 pages that are still missing from that document.
So in a gross oversimplification, this is not the sort of thing that happens every decade?
Very seldom, very seldom. So I think the important thing and the optimistic thing to take away from this is hopefully that there are more things that have been lost and not destroyed. So the return to Virginia of this particular order book is a hopeful sign that there are more things out there yet to be